In the fifth round, Werner Günther, although he's improved to 20 metres 85, that's still only good enough for fourth place. So still a lot of work to do in these final two rounds if he's to fulfil his dream of winning the Olympic title. He's really giving it everything he's got, and that's way over 21 metres. That's the athlete we know. And in fact, it looks as though Günther has a red flag. And in fact, that is confirmed. So the best throw possibly in the competition so far, and it was a foul from the Swiss champion. You may be able to spot right at the front of the circle where he went wrong. Well, the slow motion, maybe he touched the top of the stop board. Very difficult to see from that position. And in fact, he may have even touched the ground. That was probably it. So Günther has one final putt to get into the medal positions. Although the distances are way down on 1988 in Seoul, where Timmerman won with 22.47,